weigh you down, but not this time. Way up in the air, you're finally free, and you can stay up there, right next to me. All this gravity will try to pull you down, but not this time. When the sun goes down and the lights burn out, then it's time for you to shine brighter than a shooting star. So shine no matter where you are. Fill the darkest night with a brilliant light, 'cause it's time for you to shine. Our hearts, oh, the pouring rain, we'll try to put it out, but not this time. Let your colors burn and brightly burst into a million sparks that all disperse and illuminate a world that'll try to bring you down, but not this time. When the sun goes down and the lights burn out, then it's time for you to shine.
No. your faith to share about her faith from your love to Christ our Lord. Amen.
Wow, you're so smart! Okay, it's the parrot. Now we'll bird the parrot. You ready? We'll bird the parrot. Okay. Bird the parrot. Happy birthday. Come on, say happy birthday. You don't want? Say happy birthday. Happy birthday. Come on. Very good. Okay, clap your hands for this very smart parrot. I'd like to introduce my next parrot for those who haven't seen this parrot yet. Do you remember the name of the parrot? No, you don't know. Don't remember? My parrot's name is Toto. This is Toto. Have you seen Toto before? Come up. Yeah, you remember now. Can you get Toto's treats? This parrot is about 7 years old. This is a very smart little parrot. Yeah. And he knows so many tricks. Yes, he does. Come on, Toto. Okay, and he knows how to fly. And this parrot is not clipped. He can fly. Okay, he knows to do a lot of dog tricks. Yes. You're a dog? You're not a dog, right? You're not a dog, right? Not a dog? Yeah, I've seen this before. I'm not gonna do that anymore. No, I was just joking, okay. For those who haven't seen this one, this parrot is very smart. He knows how to play fetch. If you can throw something over, he's gonna give it back to you. Watch this. Would you throw, get me the coin, hand it over? Come on, Toto. Very good. Clap naman your hands to that parrot. It's not easy, okay, sir? Fetch, very good. This parrot knows how to save his? Money! Where do you save his money? Where do you save? In the piggy bank. This is a parrot, he has his own piggy bank. And he knows where to save the money. Yes, very good. Save your money. You know where to save your money, boys and girls? In the piggy bank. And you always check it if it's inside. Check more. Okay, very good. Come on, hurry up. Very good. Clap your hands in the parrot. Very smart. This parrot knows how to play this trick called the ring peg trick. The goal of the trick is the parrot is going to shoot the colored rings in the peg. Watch this. Oh, shoot. Yeah. Oh, come on. Nah, shoot, shoot, shoot. Very good. Oh, yeah. One more time. Shoot. Very good. And the last one, you shoot. Yeah. Very good. Clap your hands for this very smart little parrot. You know, this parrot knows how to play basketball. Yeah, that's your favorite part. Okay. We'll play basketball together, always. And this parrot loves to play with me. He always plays Michael Jordan every time we play. Yes, there you go. That's a basketball with the parrot. Are you ready, Mr. Parrot? Toto, dribble the ball. Pass it to Toto, turns around, dunks the ball. Very good. Clap your hands for the parrot. You know, this parrot knows to play a lot of dog tricks. His favorite trick is throw over trick. Have you seen this one? Yeah. Should I do it again? Yeah. For everybody's sake. Okay, here we go. You paid for this. Okay, roll over. Roll over. Come on, you do the roll over. Nothing. This isn't what I'm doing anymore. Okay. Roll over. That's the new part. He doesn't do it anymore. Okay, ready? Roll over. Come on, roll over. Roll over. Roll over. Roll over. Ready, roll over. I just don't want to do it anymore kasi sinabi mo eh, okay. Ready na. Para na pre-aim siya. Ready na. Come on. Roll over. Roll over. Roll over. Ayaw na tuloy kasi binati mo eh. Ano na? You don't want anymore? Oh, come on. Are you gonna play roll over here? You're not gonna play? Let's try that one more time, huh? Okay, ready? Roll over! Roll over! Roll over! I kill you, roll over! Come on, roll over! Roll over! Come on, you can do it! Sit down, not you! Roll over! Not you! This one! It's a bird, not you! you. Okay. Ready? Run over! Run over! Run over! Run over! Run over! Gawin mo na! Run over! Very good! Oh my gosh! Go back to your yaya. Pareho kayo. Hey! What's your name, sweetheart? Patricia! Everybody clap your hands for Patricia! Patricia! How old are you? 6 years old. Are you married? Do you have a boyfriend? Can I be your boyfriend? Okay, she doesn't like older men. Alright, stay right there. Patricia, are you ready to do magic? Yes? You're not afraid of birds? I'm afraid not. Now hold your hand out. I will put the bird over here. Don't let it fly. It's a small dove, okay? Now once the bird is there, stay put.
Ladies and gentlemen, Patricia's gonna do magic. She will need her own magic stick. This is mine.
And since she is 6 years old, right? Six? Yes, very big 6 years old girl. She will need a size 6 magic stick. Size 6 would be size 6. No, this is not size 6, the size 3. Size 6, size 6. I got it. No, that's enough. This one is size 6. Oh, size 6. Oh, yeah. Ladies and gentlemen. Sorry. Oh, yeah. Okay. What's your favorite fruit? Favorite fruit? What's your favorite fruit? Banana. Banana? Apple? Mango? Strawberry? Hot dogs. Is that your favorite? Okay, I will guess your favorite fruit. Is it lemon? No. Is it banana? Is it baguette? Fruit. Is it? Please tell me what is it. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, here comes out the dove from the hat. You ready, Patricia? Now you hold it out, don't let it fly. Okay. It's the dove I bought from Divisoria. And there's a small creature inside the hat, do not be afraid. Come out, you little friend. Wait. Don't bite. Come out, come out. And wait. You behave. He's a little dizzy now. You hold her for me, Patricia. Oh, thank you. It's a yellow hanky, do not be afraid. Okay. Yellow and Patricia, what's next? Yellow and red. Yellow, red, and yellow, red. Now you hold it for me, Patricia, please. Just hold it, that's like that. It's not gonna hurt. Ladies and gentlemen, this is a fire hanging trick. We're going to turn the fire hanging into a snake. Yes, indeed, we are going to turn it into a snake. Patricia, that's gonna be the head of the snake. This is the body. When it turns out to be a snake, do not let go of the snake or else everybody runs away. Do not squeeze the neck of the snake. It will die. I don't need a dead snake. One thing more. I'm afraid of snakes, so just stay right there. Don't move any closer. We'll turn it into a snake. Here we go. Ladies and gentlemen, watch the fire hanky to snake. Snake! Hold it. Don't worry. It's... You just hold it. Patricia! Ladies and gentlemen, let's clap our hands for Patricia. She's such a lovely girl. Probably she's afraid of snakes. That's okay. Patricia, you will. Thank you so much. I owe you a price, though. Now, is there anyone who's not afraid of snakes here? I need a girl, sir, unless you want me to turn you into a girl. Okay, a boy would do. Come up here, sir. Join me. Hi. Oh, yes, sir. Okay. You ready, sir? What's your name? Miguel, Miguel, we turn it into a snake. Don't be scared, it's just a small snake. Here we go. Oh, okay. Snake. Nice. Snake. 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 got the wrong snake. Don't worry, Miguel. You just hold it up for me and turn it into a snake. Here we go. Doon pala sa kabila. Hey, Miguel, don't worry! Stop the snake, I was just joking. Okay, okay. You're a fast boy. How old are you, sir? 7 years old. Oh, you're a tall 7 year old boy! Oh my gosh, when I was 7 years old, I was about half your size. Now, we're going to do it real quick, Miguel. We're going to do, we will need the red hanky for this effect and the yellow hanky. Now, ladies and gentlemen, the reason why we need the red hanky, so who wants to pull the red hanky for me? And the yellow hanky will tie it with the red hanky. You ready? Now, Miguel will tie it up. Are you ready, Miguel? Miguel is your name, right? Is it Miguel? It is? You put the hanky inside my hand, hurry up. Hurry up, sir. There's nothing too fancy about this trick. Are you ready, Miguel? Yes, everything goes inside. Can you see the hanky? Can everybody see? I hope you can see it all the way to the back. Yes? We will make the hanky disappear. Watch this, it's really fast. Bing, it's gone. Bing, comes back very fast. You don't believe. Would you like me to open my hands? Fair enough. Okay, now Miguel, you hold the stick. I'll put the hanky inside my hand, and you tap my hand with that stick gently. Do not tap too hard, because if you tap too hard, I will disappear, and the hand will be left crawling on the floor. Do not tap too hard, okay? Raise the stick up. Everything goes inside. Wave. Gently tap. Believe it or not, miracles of all miracles, the hanky's gone. And I will open my hands. Ready? One, two, nothing inside. Tap again. Tap. It comes back. No. Would you like me to open this hand? The hand with the hanky? Are you sure? Miguel. Look close. Can you see the hanky goes inside there? Everything goes inside, can you see? Now the next thing you do is you tap my hand with a stick. Now, tap. Ding. Believe it or not, miracles of all miracles, the hanky's gone. So, for you to believe, this is how this works. Blow. The hanky disappears. They usually clap their hands with these ears. Oh my gosh, don't peek inside, sir. I was just joking. You can't see anything there, okay? What's your name, sir? What's your name? Jonas. What's your name? Jonas? That's his name? Hey, Jonas. Hey. Are you ready? Yes? How old are you? How old are you? How old are you? 4. 4 years old? Do you know where you are? It's a party! And we're gonna have fun, dude! Smile! Alright, Jonas, are you ready to do magic? Yes? Yeah, everybody clap your hands for Jonas! We're not finished yet! Jonas, you ready? Yes, you are. Now, are you ready to do magic? Yeah, Daddy, would you like to be here instead? I was just joking. Okay. Are you ready, Jonas? You ready? Good, Daddy. Support. You ready, Jonas? Are you a good boy?
Yes.
How come every time I ask this boy, everybody shouts loud? Are you a good boy, Jonas?
Yes.
Oh yeah. Where's the mommy of this boy? The proud mommy. I'm asking the same question. Is Jonas a good boy? Yes, okay. Where's the daddy of the boy? And Daddy, I'll ask you the same question. Is Jonas a good boy?
Yes.
Yes, very good. Mommy, I'll ask you again. Is the daddy a good boy? Let's talk about something else. Yes. All right, ladies and gentlemen, the reason why I asked the mom and the dad of Jonas if he is a good boy is because I bought this trick all the way from Singapore. Only works with good boys and good girls. So Jonas, I'm right here. Sir, I'm right here. If this trick will not work for you, most probably the mommy and the daddy is not telling the truth about Jonas. He's not a good boy. He is indeed a good girl. I was just joking. Say high five. Good boy. Now, hold, stand still. Hold the rope. Straight. Smile. Straight. Smile big. Everybody clap your hands for Jonas, the magician! That's right here. Jonas, come on. Straight. Smile big. Music, please! Concentrate, smile big. Straight. Here we go. Everybody, watch! Concentrate, Jonas. This is not easy. Ladies and gentlemen, we need your support. Concentrate. Now, Jonas, this is what you do. You blow. Now, you let go of this end. I blow, you go, let go, okay? Let go. Let go. Blow. Let go. I blow and let go. Let go. Let go. Itawan. Let go. Let go. Open your hands. Open your hands.
Nahirapan ako, mami. Sabi mo, good boy.
Gumulo eh. Let go. Okay, I'll teach you how this works, okay? Just let go. Let go of the rope. I'll teach you how this works, okay? Jonas, it's like this. You let go. Got it? Very good. Okay, you hold it in the middle. Keep it straight. Very good. Okay. We're going. Hey, Jonas! Keep it straight. Let go. Like that. Okay? Like that. Okay. Hold. Very good. Now. Okay! Jonas, come on. Just keep it straight. Jonas, keep it straight. Very good. Okay, like that. Hold. Very good. We're going to turn it into a... You hold this one. You keep it straight. Very nice. Now, Jonas, the reason why I'm asking... And then you hold this one. Everybody clap your hands. The magician Jonas! Tutuwa kayong mag-asawa. Nahirapan niyo ako. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, the classical magic each magician needs to learn is a classic rabbit out of the hat trick. And there is no rabbit in this hat. Just to prove there is no rabbit inside the hat, if you flap that, stop moving, thanks. If you flap the hat like this, ladies and gentlemen, if there is a rabbit inside, the rabbit would have instantly died. Now, with the powers of Jonas, he's going to make the rabbit come out of the hat, and we're going to help him out, okay? Everybody will shout, abracadabra rabbit, he taps the hat, the rabbit comes out, okay? You ready, sir? Are you ready? Don't play with the snake, that's powerful. Ready? Hold the hat. Like that, okay? Ready? Everybody shout, abracadabra rabbit! Hit the hat. Okay, one more time. Okay. Everybody shout, smile big. Abracadabra rabbit! Nalilabs. Everybody shout! Everybody, one more time. Dalina. Everybody shout, abracadabra rabbit. Yeah, okay, the rabbit will come out. Hold the hat. Sama na, wag kong gamitin si bata. Hey! Sorry, the rabbit cannot make it anymore. That's not the rabbit, Jonas. That is a flower in your nose, another one in your cheek, another one in your ear, another one in your armpit, another one behind you, my gosh. Open your mouth. Give it to me. Now, Jonas, this one is crazy, okay? This is what you do. Come over here. Everybody shout, abracadabra flower! Flower! Hit the box! Hit the box, pare. Abracadabra! Flower! Flower here! Flower here! Flower here! Ah, yes! Everybody clap your hands, they're Jonas! Oh my gosh! We're done! Oh my gosh! Yeah! Yeah! Nami dati may unta kayo sa akin ha! Kala nyo ha! Thank you very much! Please get your boy! Oh my God! Parang na-exhaust ko yung buong tatlong party ko dito. Sir, thank you so much! I love your son, okay? I hope he remembers me. That's enough! No more sugar for this boy! Mami, am! And I call these cards, ladies and gentlemen, my Oh yeah, you remember, sweetheart! A very good memory! I don't want to see you anymore! He knows all my tricks! Oh my gosh! And these are senior citizens... Oh yes, okay, sweetheart, I love you, okay. These are senior citizen cards. Why? You know why?
They're big enough for you to see.
Can everybody see the cards all the way to the back? I hope you can, okay? And then this card trick is called the, you remember? The Tree Card Monte. We usually play this card trick in the streets. You pay bets, okay? But they always say never bet your money on a magician. You know why? You know why? You find out why soon. Are you ready? Everybody shout, happy birthday, Between! And this card trick is for you, Between. We love you. And let's start. Music, please. And that's one King of Spades, two King of Spades, and the Queen of Hearts. Now all you need to do, ladies and gentlemen, is follow the Queen of Hearts. Follow the Queen of Hearts. Queen of Hearts, here we go. Are you following this? Where is the Queen of Hearts? Very good. So you know how this works, ladies and gentlemen. All you need to do is follow the Queen of Hearts. Follow the Queen of Hearts. Queen of Hearts. Are you following this? Where is the Queen of Hearts? There? Not there. Not here. It's in the middle. We'll do it again. Follow the Queen of Hearts. Follow the Queen of Hearts. Queen of Hearts. Are you following this? Are you following this? Are you following this? Now where is the Queen of Hearts? Here? Not here. There? What do you think? Oh, you missed it again. It's right here with me. We'll do it slow motion. Slow motion. Follow the Queen of Hearts in slow motion. Queen of Hearts. Here we go. I hope this is slow enough for you. All right. Are you following me? Now, where's the Queen of Hearts? Here? Not here. Not there. Middle. We will remove one king away. One king away. Follow the Queen of Hearts. Now we're down with two. Follow the Queen of Hearts. Are you following this? Are you following this? Now where's the Queen of Hearts? Where? There? Not there. Not here. It's right here all the time. You know how this works, ladies and gentlemen. All you need to do is stick your eyes on that queen, because that queen is very slippery. Follow the queen at all times, and follow the queen. Don't miss the queen, okay? I'll do it very fast, okay? Can you follow the queen? Can you still follow the queen? I hope you follow the queen, because if you miss the queen, you'll miss the law. Where's the queen? Where? Who says it's right there? Who says it's right here? Who says it's in the middle? I mean, right here. Again, who says it's right there? Middle! Here! Okay, okay. I'll play with those who mostly said, if it's right there, you said it's right there. You said it right. It's right there. Yeah. And they always say never bet your money on a magician. You know why? I never cheat. I lie. I don't have only one Queen of Hearts, I have them two, and I have them three. Thank you very much. 27, you don't look 27, you look like something like 22, 23. What do you do for a living, sir? Automotive industry. So you... so you're a mechanic. you have a car. Family car. You have your own. You don't have your own? Too bad. I was just joking. Oh, sir. My first name, Jello, 27 years old. And how are you related to the family? Your first cousin. okay? So this side is the mom side. This side is the dad side. Why are they separated? Are you ready, sir? We're gonna do a show. This is a 2.5 minute show. You'll be the star of the show. Have you seen this before? We turn people into puppets. This is how this works. We hold you on the shoulder. You open your mouth, and then when I release my hand, you close your mouth. That's how, easy. Okay. Here we go, sir. The puppet for Between's first birthday. Please put your hands together for Jello. Make your puppet. Okay, sir. We're so proud of you. Since you're a puppet, so you need to open your mouth wide. Yeah, that's how it works. Oh, you're doing just fine. Oh, yeah. This guy is good. Very, very. Oh, yeah, okay, very good, sir. I will give you a voice. We'll make you sound like and look like the real puppet. Now, anything appears like Tito Jello is saying, he is not the one who is talking. It's me, because I am the puppet master. He's just my puppet. Are you ready, sir? Okay, here we go. The voice of Jello for Between's first birthday. Oh, it's too big. Try to have a small voice. Too small. Somewhere in the middle. Okay, let's try. Open your mouth wide. One more time. Let's see. You look like a puppet. Not entirely. Now, sir, you do us a favor. Put your hands right there. This real good. We look like a boss. There you go. Turn around. Now I'll give you a mask. We'll make you look like a puppet. Don't worry, it will not hurt you. In fact, we'll make you really famous. From what school are you from when you were in grade school? When you're in grade school. Huh? You didn't go to grade school? from what famous school are you from? La Consolacion, all girls school. Alright, I was just joking, guys. I'm trying to find out if you're listening. Ladies and gentlemen, let's clap our hands. Jello! Hello, everyone! Oh my gosh! My first time! Yeah. Ano, masaya na kayo? Nakapag-isahan niyo ako. Don't worry, Jello, this is gonna be quick. Yeah, my office mates will see me there. Don't worry, they wouldn't know. Oh, they would know. Are you gonna dance today? Yes, I am! Are you a good dancer, sir? Yeah! Don't worry, you're not gonna dance too much. Okay. Sir Jello, today's the birthday of Between. Between! Hey, look at me! Look at me! Look at me, sir Between! I love you, Between! Happy birthday! You owe me big time. Sir Jello, how old are you? 27 years old, though I look 22. I'm 27. Go on, laugh your heart out. greet everybody. I hope you're having a great time. This is the daddy side. Yeah, I know. Look at them. They're so sweet. They're not even happy I'm here. Come on, show some support. Everybody clap your hands. Thank you. And that's the mommy side. Of course they know me. They're my relatives. Sir, is it okay we talk about when you were very young? Well, I have a good childhood. Really, yes. From what school you from when you were in grade school? La Consolacion, that is. Yeah. I love those girls. I remember them all. They have a very good influence on me. Yeah. Okay. What's your favorite subject when you were very young? I'm very good at math. Really? Yes, I am. Really? Yes, I am. Okay. What particular math is your favorite?
Addition.
Why do you prefer addition?
Pare, walang kahirap-hirap, dagdag lang. Hindi mo pwedeng bawasan yun, dagdag lang.
Your favorite is addition.
Yeah, my favorite.
Is it okay we test your adding skill?
Sure, pare. Ito may dad ko na pare, galing ko na.
Sir Jello, madali tapos pahirap.
Sige, kahit hirapan, padali.
Sige. Sir Jello,
One plus one, too easy.
Oh, you're really quick, huh?
Yeah, and sexy. 2 plus 2, 4. 4 plus 4, 8. 8 plus 8, 16. Wow.
You're great.
16 plus 32. Sandali lang. I know where you're going. Sige, sige. 32 plus 64. Sandali lang, sir. Tapusin mo ako. What's your name? 128. Where do you live? 256. What's your mommy's weight? 512. No, that's so much. If the math teacher is not around, hallelujah! What is your next favorite? Science! If the science teacher is not around, PE! If the PE teacher is not around, hot dogs! I love hot dogs. It's my favorite vegetable. Let's talk about something else. You play sports?
Yeah, I do.
What's your favorite sport? Basketball. If you're not playing basketball, soccer. If you're not playing soccer, golf. You play golf? Yes, but we're rich. We're very rich. If you're not playing basketball, soccer, and golf,
yeah.
What are you playing? Tongits? Sino ka laro mo sa tongits? Yon, 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 sila, sila, sila. If you're not playing tongits, mahjong? If you're not playing mahjong, poker? If you don't have anyone to play with, slot machine. I'm rich, buddy. Yeah.
Okay. If you're not playing all those kinds of sports, what are you doing?
Eating hot dogs. I love them all. It's my favorite vegetable.
Okay. Let's talk about food.
Yeah, dapat kanina pa. Ang daming pagkain, mag-uwi kayo.
What is your favorite Filipino dish, Sir Jello?
Filipino? Yes. Dish? Yes. Kare-kare. Wow. Kare-kareng hot dog. Yung may sabaw, sinigaw na hotdog. Inihaw, inihaw na hotdog. Prito, prito hotdog. Hindi ko makakairit ng hotdog. Sige nga. What is your favorite juice?
Juice, yes.
Hotdog juice. If you're not eating hotdogs, what are you eating then?
Chicken.
What's your favorite animal?
Chicken.
Name an animal with 2 legs.
Chicken.
4 legs, 2 chickens. Where do you eat your chicken? McDonald's. What do you say to McDonald's?
Pabili nga ako chicken, Joy.
Kung galing baliwag, tabi ng Andox, mag-aaring limang inasal. Tiko ko na, sir. You greet the birthday girl. Happy birthday. Happy birthday, Between! I love you, dear niece.
Yeah, that's her. And I love your mom, too. And I love your dad as well. I love them all.
Okay, everybody, let's clap our hands to Sir Jello. Thank you, Sir Jello. I owe you big time. Thank you, sir. No worries, sir. See everything on YouTube is right there. We got it. Okay, thank you, sir.
Thank you. Sit down. pang Gangnam Style. Gangnam Style. Oppang Gangnam Style. Gangnam Style. Oppang Gangnam Style. Gangnam Style. Oppang Gangnam Style. Gangnam Style.
Oh, too late.
Pare ko buhay niya, pero para na si Gordon. Everybody, we're closing the party. Before we close, Dad or Mom, would you like to say anything, or I'll close the party for you? Everybody, the daddy of the birthday girl, Daddy Billy.
Bali, 50 mil po isa niyan.
Sana pinira na lang, pero
wala na. Hindi
pa na
yung cake ba, harapin? Bago mo kayo mo eh, one cake muna tayo.
Maraming po salamat. Enjoy the rest of the day. And it's a blessed Saturday kasi natapos na po ng ulan. Salamat po sa inyong pagpunta. And once again, Marcus, goodbye everybody. Let's shout, happy birthday between! Thanks for coming. Enjoy everybody's company. And I think, I don't know if there's still book here until 6. We book here, sir. Until 5:30 or 6. Until 6 o'clock, the photo booth is still open. Please visit the photo booth. And we still have souvenirs for you. There's still food. If you're still hungry, please grab some tea. Goodbye, everybody. Enjoy the rest of the day.